Brainy Dose presents What Your Feet Reveal About Your Personality. There are tons of personality tests around, and they're always fascinating whether you want to learn more about yourself or you're just curious to know more about your friends and family. Foot reading has been practiced in China for over 5,000 years. The logic behind it is the same as that behind foot reflexology, which operates on the principle that areas on your foot mirror the rest of your body. So whip off your socks and see what your feet have to say about you. Number 1. Roman foot. This is the most common type of foot. People with Roman feet have toes that are proportionate and straight, with the big toe being the largest. If you have this foot type, you tend to be very outgoing and sociable. You also tend to be charismatic and likely make a great public speaker and business person. Number 2. Square foot. If all your toes are nearly identical in length, then you have square foot. This is also known as peasant foot. This foot type is the most rectangular in shape. If you have this foot type, you have a tendency to be calm and calculated when making decisions. As a result of this, you are reliable and practical. Number 3. Greek foot. This foot type is also known as flame foot. The most distinctive feature of this foot type is the extended second toe. It's larger than the big toe. If you have Greek feet, you tend to be enthusiastic and motivating. Greek foot is seen commonly on creative people and athletes, as well as public speakers and innovators. Number 4. Stretched foot. This foot type is thin in appearance. This is because the toes are squished together, making the feet look thinner and longer. The big toe is usually the largest and size tapers with each toe. If you have this foot type, you tend to value privacy, but you are also secretive. In addition, you can also be impulsive and have sudden mood changes. Number 5. Unable to separate the small toe. If you are unable to separate your pinky toe, you tend to prefer routine and structure in order to have a sense of security. You are reliable and loyal, and you make a great companion. Number 6. Ability to separate the small toe. Unlike people who can't separate their small toes, people who can tend to show a need for change in their lives. If this is you, you get bored easily, you hate routine and structure, but this makes you a very adventurous person. Number 7. Small toe on the side of the foot. If you have your pinky toes on the side of your feet, you tend to be on the rebellious side and like things done your way. You are generally unconventional in the way you do things. Number 8. Size and shape of toes. Crooked toes are a sign of surrender. Long ones denote ambition, and a very large big toe symbolizes a high degree of rationality. Number 9. Gap between second and third toe. If you have a gap between your second and third toe, you know how to keep your emotions in check in your day-to-day life. If a situation requires you to be emotionally detached, this is easy for you to do. Number 10. Tilted third toe. If you have a tilted third toe, you prefer to plan ahead. As a result, you are always very organized and you tend to be in control of any situation that comes your way. Number 11. Narrow base on second toe. If you have a narrow base on your second toe, in relation to the top of the toe, you are likely to be an expressive individual. You like to make things bigger than they are and often blow things out of proportion. When you are in a good mood, you radiate and everyone around you can feel the joy. However, when you are in a bad mood, you are best left alone. Number 12. Size of feet. People with small feet love life and like to have a very hectic job. While larger feet are a characteristic of those who have the greatest desire to succeed in new ventures. What do you think of this list, and which foot type are you? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to like and share. For weekly videos like this, hit subscribe and click on the notification bell to stay up to date.